Allora, Magina, tu sei a Carbec, Sama Tengo, my father used to make all my life. I started the baby and now we still make and we still make. I can make the wraps. I cut already. I cut, I make a piece and then I have all this prepared already. You know me, I want to prepare before I start. Then I need the mushroom. E the potato. E poi I have the onions. I have 1 cup of wine white. I have garlic, oregano, hot pepper, black pepper e salt. E poi I have the tomato, peel tomato, my tomato I used to make. E l'olio, olivo olio. Adesso uso olive oil for cook. E adesso sì. Now, the wrap is cut already, ma I have to clean it, take it off a little, sometime a little fat, I have to clean a little bit. Okay? And then we start to cook. Can you look? They have a little grease, a little fat, you see? You gotta take it off of this. You gotta take it off. This is fat. I put over here for right now. See, this is, they have a fat, look, I don't like this, you have to take it off of the fat, see, that's the fat, this is a fat, you take it off, this is fat, and then you take it off, you gotta clean, you gotta look every piece, and you clean, see, and you take it off. Now, it's a nice clean now. It's more here. You can take it off like this. See? And that's it. Okay? This is done. Nice clean. And you put over there. See? I gotta wash. Now I put it here because I wanna wash. This is another one. See? You just take it off the fat like this. Sometimes you don't need no knife or nothing. I use the knife. You can use the scissors. Whatever you find a combo for. Okay? And this is a clean. You see? Nice and clean. And you put over there. This is a. The legs are nice and clean anyway. The legs are nice and clean. You put over there. Everything. Oh, this have no grease. So you want to watch one by one. See, all clean. That's all clean. Like I finish now. Now what I gotta do? I want to rinse a little bit. Okay? Now I want to rinse a little bit, and then we start to cook. But now I have the cleaner because it can fry with the water. You have to dry a little bit of the thing. See? You can take the piece, just you put in. You gotta dry like this in the thing. See? Then nice and dry. And you put over there. I have the cleaner trail, and then I put over there. You gotta dry a little bit of the meat, otherwise no good for fry. Yeah? Just you gotta dry a little bit like this. Just put over there. That's the last one. Look at puri. And now I can put a little taste, a little sapore. This is nice. I try. And this is it. I dry my hands and then I put a little salt and a little pepper. They start to test the sapore, no? You can put a little salt like this. And you can put a little pepper like this. Io pure a moccio l'aria, io hanno l'aria pure l'aria, uno le bette, giusto le bette, io pure le bette. E adesso sono arrivato fuori, sì? Adesso sono arrivato fuori. Nice. Ok, now we go on the stove, all right? Now we gotta cook. Ok, now we start. First of all, I have to fry the meat. That's the meat. And now I put the olio, olive oil. You put it here. You gotta put a little bit more because they have to fry the meat. Yeah, I think enough, okay, right? Let me put off your mat. Little wet of the oil, and we start to put the meat in here. All right? Okay, the oil is already, you see? Now I start to put the make the wraps over here now. Yeah? Now the oil is already. You got to, okay, give me this. You got to make a brown. You got to try to make a brown on both sides of the wrap. So. Okay. You gotta see that brown, that little brown, you can move. See? This is a little brown. Oh, wow. See, they have to make a brown on the bottom side. You have to make a brown like this. You have to put take a brown. All right. And let it stay. This is the carton. And leave it. They got to make brown. They got to roast like a roast. Ok, reposa la cacciatore, ok. And today we make the reps. And when I make it, like a chicken la cacciatore, reposa la cacciatore, somebody not like the reps. Use the chicken, it's the same. Because I know I have a problem with my grandchildren. They say, oh, grandma, you make the reps. Some of them like it, and some of them don't like it. They walk away and say, but we like it, we eat. Because I grew up with this, you know, in the farm and with my father, family, when we was all together. I like it because we rest of this stuff. The reps and everything. And today I want to make it because I like. I want to show everybody. I want to show the way I make. They like it, they make it. They don't like it, like I say, you make the chicken almost the same. It's good. And you make it for the family, the one they don't like. Okay, some pieces they already, you can put away. You put over there. This is the already. Okay. Questo è delicioso, deve smell good, giusto fry, deve smell good. Sì? Dove smell, deve smell good. Ok, questo è done. Now, this, you cover the kiporm. This the kiporm. Oh, here I put onions. Now we have onion, open onion, look. We have an open onion, we put onions. Yeah, I need this protein. You fry the onions. Okay. After the onions, you put the garlic. Now we make a salsa. Now we make the salsa with the tomato. Salsa with the tomato. Okay. All right, when they fry a little bit, you can put the mushroom. This is the mushroom. They go here. If they fry it together with the onions. Nah. I use on my way, I use it with 2 spoons. That's I like with 2 spoons. Yeah, I use it 2 spoons. Okay. And now you can put a little salt over here. That's another thing. You can put a little salt. You can put a little black pepper. Not too much, not too much. But you like too much, you put too much. Have hot pepper too, but just I put a little bit. Like I say, you want more, you make more. But I make just a taste. I make some of taste. And then they got fried. See, they fry it again. Okay, the mushroom look like it's cooked. Almost cooked, see? That's the mushroom. The mushroom is done. And now I put the wine. See? I put wine. That's the wine. Okay. And when the wine boils a little bit, I put the ribs. Yes. This they gotta boil a little bit. Okay, let it boil a little bit. I think they started to boil. See, now they boil. We put the chicken back. Hey, the chicken. I said the chicken. It's a wraps. The wraps I put back. This is the wraps. We put this. We put over this is it. Now this is juice, they go here. And this we don't need anymore. And now we gotta make the tomato. Now they come with the salsa. Io mi ho detto un metodo. Adesso mai tomato, mai più il tomato, look how nice. Nice red, oh my goodness. They look so good. See? They have a little basilica. Sometime when you cook, you have a fresh basilica. You can make any tasty one. Parsley, basilica, whatever, you pour under. And the salsa over here. I think I put a little water maybe. Okay, we know sometimes you don't have too much juice, you can put water. Yeah, I put just a little bit, that's it. Maybe enough, it's okay. And now what I put on, I put a little dry oregano. I put a little dry oregano over here. Okay, they boil you, look. They boil this. Now we let it cook about 10 minutes. And then we put the potato. We have to put the potato. This let it cook for 10 minutes. You cover it up. Cover this. Put a little low. Like medium. Put a little low and let it stay. But 10 minutes, and we put the potato. We want the potato together with the wraps. They're good. They make another taste, yeah? Okay. All right, let me see here. What is going on? Let me see what's going on over there. They look like it's nice cook. It's not cook because I want to cook the finish with the potato. The potato they cook more fast than the meat. So nice 20 minutes of this and we put the potato. See? I think we have enough juice. We have enough juice. Let me put the potato, okay? This is the potato. Not too much, just for taste. They make another taste, another thing. Yeah. Okay? When you peel the potato, you gotta keep in the water. Keep in the water, they keep nice. And this is it. Now when the potato, they cook, everything is cooked. Now I put the potato. I want to put a little more salt. Let me put a little more salt. Okay. And then they got cooked. Okay. Il cacciatore nel bosco. I remember when I make some like this, I remember my father when he make some like cacciatore with the tomato, blah, blah, blah. Il cacciatore nel bosco, mentre la caccia andava, incontrava una contadinella graziosa e bella. Il cacciatore si innamorò, incontrò una contadinella graziosa e bella. Il cacciatore si innamorò, la prese per la mano la condusse a sedere. Col gusto e col piacere, ma col godere. La contadinella si addormentò. Col gusto e col piacere, ma col godere. La contadinella si addormentò. Mentre la bella dormiva, il cacciatore pregava, pregava gli uccelletti che non cantassero, così la bella potesse dormire. Pregava gli uccelletti che non cantassero. Così la bella potesse dormire. Look at this. All right, torri in manezza now. Let me check. You see? This look like. I want to see. I know I saw the meat, look at the bones. The meat they cook. E dopo they cook too, look. You can see, we have a lot of juice. E dopo te they cook. You see, dopo te when you do like this, they cook. Dopo te they cook, the meat they cook, everything is already. All right. Ah, now we got it. Bella. The wrap is so delicious. Now what I do, I shut it off the oven. And we got it. Okay, look at me. Now I'm more happy. I finish and the wrap smells so good. I can't wait to eat. I gotta eat now. You see? It's nice. This is the big, that's the come. This one, I have my dish for me. This is a dish for me. So I gotta taste another wraps. I wanna, they're nice. Nice cook, look, when the meat come out like this, they cook, all right? When the meat come out like this, they cook. Okay? E buon appetito. It's good. I know it's good. Mushroom, potato. You can use the bread like this. It's so good. Good and delicious. The wraps alla cacciatore come beautiful. And today, when I make this, I remember my father, you know, this, he used to, we raised this one. My father used to make all the time. And now it's Father's Day pretty soon. That's Father's Day. Happy Father's Day, everybody, okay? God bless everybody. Happy Father's Day, and I see you next time. All right? Bye. Bye-bye.